6-year-old Lee has come to the rescue of his big brother. The two go into Great Ormond Street Hospital next week for a bone marrow transplant. Little Lee's bone marrow should help to cure his 12-year-old brother's serious blood disease. Although their tissues have been matched, it'll take 2 years for the doctors to be certain that the younger brother's gift has worked. Do you mind going into hospital? You're not very keen on it. But you don't mind helping your brother, do you? The family usually can't stop Lee talking. Today he was camera shy. What does Brian think about it all?
I think Brian is pleased that he's got somebody, because there's loads of children that hasn't got donors, isn't there? So he is very pleased about that.
Does he realise what his brother's doing for him?
Yeah, he does.
What's he said about it?
Well, they're very close. I've noticed they've got closer, you know, because being Brian is the eldest and Lee is the youngest, they've got very close together.
Just glad that he's my donor for it, and so it comes out well.
The two brothers are separating today. Brian's off for a quick holiday before the operation, but they'll be back together again in hospital next week. Simon Neave in Poplar.